Lorraine now taking flight, caught by Ripley.
Just picked out of midair.
Zero consideration for the body of Candice LeRae.
All right, that prism trap applied on the outside. No submission's gonna count out here, but I don't think Rhea's concerned with wins and losses right now. Rhea's making a statement. Maybe Rhea's having a bit of a rough patch. She's
I can hear you, ref.
Maybe not in the best mood.
Back inside the ring they go.
They don't do conjugal visits. That's a thing from the movies.
Ripley.
Oh, baby.
Yeah.
Rip, tied, and seen.
Hey, you guys better stop.
Tranquilo, amigo.
Happy 20th, Ray.
Oh, look out!
Hang on!
Styles launched over the table!
Gallows a big boot to the face of Damian Priest!
Oh, wait a second!
Ripley! Gallows into the post! Rhea Ripley's collecting!
Oh, my God!
Gallows, oh, my God! Oh, my God! This fella's a chicken breast shy of 300 pounds!
Into an elbow. There's no way Rhea Ripley was falling for that. That was a ruse. No way. And now Rhea Ripley finally taking it out on her ex. Down, Dominik taken down by Rhea. Dom in deep trouble.
I can't even hear myself.
That would have been a marriage made in hell. Ray shattering superplex!
Kick to the face! Can Rhea pull it off?
Your winner, and still the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley!
And now Rhea Ripley looking to take advantage, trying to send the champ back into the ring. Good thing Dominik was there. That may have been disaster for Ripley.
I mean, chivalry is not dead, I guess, for Dumb Dom.
Oh my goodness. She Ripley, did she just put her shoulder back in a joint by running into the announce table?
That was gross.
I can hear it. That was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Tozawa making the climb to the top rope. Look out below.
Oh! Nobody home.
A scent on that he'll be feeling tomorrow morning. And he may be thinking about this as Rhea Ripley looks for Riptide to put away Tozawa.
Here's your winner, Rhea Ripley.
And now, he's dead onto the announce table.
My God.
Damian Priest, who has been fighting Finn Balor for weeks about J.D. McDonagh becoming close to the Judgment Day, may have to rethink those thoughts because McDonagh just saved him tonight. And here's the Eradicator. Rhea Ripley with a spear through the barricade to Kevin Owens.
We ain't playing games.
Corey, there is.
I quit.
I had no choice.
Damn it!
Oh God, somebody get some help out here. Get some help. What is mommy gonna do here? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Someone try to get Ripley under control.
Oh no.
Rhea, enough is enough.
He's gonna end Morgan's career.